Today we are going to tell that in how many days which planet completes one round of itself and the sun. Before this, let us tell you that when a planet revolves around itself, then a day is made in it. On the other hand, when the sun completes its rotation, it is called a year. So let's know about the days and years of all the planets. The rotation time of the rest of the planets has been told on the basis of the time running on the Earth. In how many days does the planets of the solar system make one revolution? Mercury planet. In how many days does the planet Buddha make one revolution? Buddha is the first planet of the solar system. This planet, which is closest to the sun, takes 58.7 Earth days to revolve around itself. Buddha takes 87.97 days to revolve around the sun. There it is equal to 2 years. Venus planet. Venus is the second planet of the solar system. This planet in 243 days. He completes one round of himself. And it takes 224.7 days to complete one revolution of the sun. This planet is faster than Buddha planet. Here a year is completed before a day is completed. Earth planet. Earth. Hardly anyone knows about it that it completes one round of itself in 24 hours. And 1 year, it takes 365 days and 6 hours to complete. Mars planet. In how many days does Mars make one revolution? Mars, on which humans are preparing to go. The reason for his going there is that his characteristics are somewhat similar to those of the Earth. This planet takes 40 minutes more than the Earth to make its own round. Means 24 hours and 40 minutes. It takes almost twice as long as the Earth to make one revolution around the Sun, which is 1 year 320 days and 18 hours. Jupiter planet. In how many days does the planet Jupiter make one revolution? This largest planet of the solar system takes less time than all the planets to revolve around itself. Due to which a day here is of about 10 hours. On the other hand, if we talk about going around the sun, then due to the distance, Jupiter takes 11.86 years. Saturn planet. In how many days does the planet Saturn make one revolution? Being the largest planet in the solar system after Jupiter, it takes a few minutes more than Jupiter to revolve around itself. It completes one revolution in 10 hours and 40 minutes. But due to the distance being more than the planet Jupiter, it takes 29.5 years to complete one round of the Sun. Uranus planet. Uranus takes 17 hours and 14 minutes to orbit itself. It is the third largest planet in the solar system while it takes 84 years to revolve around the Sun. Neptune planet. How long does Neptune or Neptune take one revolution? Neptune planet to complete its one round. Takes 16 hours and 4 minutes. To take a round of the sun in this planet takes 164.8 years. Pluto planet. Earlier this dwarf planet was counted along with the planets. Then the number of planets was 9. Then it was thrown out of the counting of planets, not considering it as a planet. Nevertheless, we felt that for those who consider it a planet now, its time should also be told. So let Pluto take a spin on its own. Takes 6 days and 9 hours. To take a round of the sun in India, it takes maximum 248.09 years. How was this information? Do write about it in the comment box. Along with this, if you want to know about any other secret of the solar system, then tell us that too by writing a comment.